mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smasei Fort, and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sakhra Ee Village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans. Boss, to take out enemy combat vehicles, you'll want to use explosive weaponry. Missiles, grenades, placed explosives. If you haven't developed these yet, use your iDroid to give the order. Choose your weapon according to the situation. Okay, subject is in.
Arrived at mother base. Mission info has been updated.
Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smasei Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the colonel is supposed to join up with a tank unit at Wasin Barracks and then proceed to Smasei Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank unit's route to your iDroid.
Complete.